Anyway, here we go. See if I remember this. I might have done this around the fire like the other night, but I had to do it because it was in the news. Okay. I use a broom to sweep the dust off the floor. I use wooden oars to row my boat to shore. The ball bent nails use my grandpa's pliers. Pine cone for kindling and flint for starting fires. I use a fork to turn the earth, I use a trowel to sow. Seedlings, gooseberry bushes to grow. Garlic, chives, rhubarb, apples and plums. But I've never had any use for a gun. I use a hammer by banging in a nail. Hang a picture, fix your shelf, I use a bed sheet for a sail. I've used a screwdriver for screwing bits of wood together. Use my hat and coat to keep out cold and windy weather. I use a pencil to draw and a pen to write a letter to send greetings and news to everyone. But after all this time, my itchy fingers still find that they don't have any use for a gun. I use a bucket to carry water from the well. I use a pot for tea and coffee. I love that smell. I use my bung shaker of a truck to lug around my tools. That same old banger takes my kids to school. I use a knife for slicing bread to share with everyone. I use a braid for cutting tethers that couldn't be undone. But as yet, I've never felt any threat nor terror nor had any use for a gun. I use a sprinkling can to water my crops. I use a wood planer chisel that were our grandpops. Our chores are never finished though we work non-stop. I built a bed that we can dream in when we're ready to flop. I use a sombrero for the sun. An umbrella for the rain, a sombrero for the sun. A way of life has brought me to my belief in everyone. My views and my ideas are a little homespun. But we learn to make demands, yet be patient where we're from. And we never had any use for a gun. To cook soup, I use a pot. To fry beans, I use a pan. A glove to stop me getting thorns and splinters in my hand. I used a bandage to stop bleeding from the gash that left me scarred. Used the scissors and glue to make a birthday card. I used a railway train to bring me somewhere far. To travel with a song, I might be using this guitar. Used a ball to throw the catch and to kick and have fun. Used old guitar strings to tie a loose exhaust pipe on. After all the tools I've handled and all the wrenches I've wielded. And the poisonous ideas I've avoided and I've shunned. After all these years, despite pressure from my peers, I still find I have no use for a gun. There'll be no need for a gun to protect ourselves from someone else with a gun. And we're guarding ourselves from someone with a gun who are frightening themselves and scaring everyone else with a gun. I've used Spanish expressions, learned to speak another tongue. These other words are talking places where I ain't from. With other people who are patient who make me feel that I belong. And wherever I've travelled, wherever I've gone, I was welcomed. I wasn't rejected or snubbed. My hands were shaken, I wasn't beaten or clubbed by anyone. I made acquaintances and friends, luck brought us together. Oh, we were introduced for making friends. I found I've never had any use for a gun. I recall my grandma's old Val radio, where Gunslinger and the Oakley sung. How she danced in her sweet voice soared. I remember that song where Betty Hutton roared with passion and with power. Heard me own mother even sing it in the shower. That you can't get a man with a gun. Did your mum ever sing that? My mum used to wash her hair in the sink when we lived in Canberra. It wasn't even a bath, actually. But anyway, she used to use a paddling ball in the kitchen. But she used to sing, I'm going to wash that man right out of my hair. And I thought, there were little men in my hair. For a while. I've killed midges, killed a wasp, I've killed aphids, I'm a radish. I've killed flu germs and bacteria. I guess that means I'm not a Buddhist. I'm peaceful, I've never meant harm to anyone. If by surprise I find myself looking down the muzzle of a gun. In fights I use my fist, of course I try to use my tongue. Some will bully you for power, some will spite you just for fun. It's good to be brave and it's also good to run. I aim to die in my sleep, age 101. they kinda try to persuade you with your patience ran thin. Not a fight, well, we all will lose and all, no one can win. Can I ask you please to put down that rifle? I've heard that some folks will kill you for an idea or a trifle. I'm sure we can all agree to differ and end up somehow shaking hands. I'll try to listen to your worries, your fears and your demands. You've got boundaries, I've got frontiers, we both have our borderlines. These can change like the wind always being redefined. Prejudice is taught, young children aren't that way inclined. I'm asking you to try to see that hatred makes us blind. I'm asking you to try to look, to try to aim a little higher. I'm inviting you to sit and eat and talk around our fire till we all find we don't have any use for a gun.